Instantiation is the process of creating a new object from a class definition. That is, instantiation is the process of creating something that is an instance of a class. Any instance of any class is an object. Another name for an object is an instance of a class. One class can have lots of instances. This process is also known as creating an object. This process is also known as realizing a class. Some literature refers to an object as a realization. All these terms are referring to exactly the same thing. Back to our blueprint analogy. If you have a plan for building a house, then getting the materials and hiring a bunch of construction workers is creating an instance of the house. The process is known as instantiation. Java has a keyword named new. Whenever this keyword is used, it results in an object of a class. The one that's named is the argument to new. There is only one mechanism in Java for creating objects from a class, and it's by using the keyword new. You start with a class definition, and you end up with an object of that class. That's all instantiation is.